Welcome traders to the Forex Trade One new video. So we are going to see that how the trader has been made a loss and how he is into the loss of by trading on NFP signals, and definitely he is not followed the proper risk and reward pattern, and that's the reason he lost almost $87,000 from the account. Yeah, definitely that is a loss is huge, but yeah, client is having a good capital investment. But definitely the trader has to follow, or the client has to follow, the proper risk and reward pattern to earn the profit, because all these trades has been taken on NFP where the data is always a high volatile. So if he's followed the proper risk and reward pattern, definitely he's into the good profit rather than losing the amount. So we are currently going to see that the account number, if I'm going to tell you, it is a 16410. It is the client account, which is the MT5 account, Money Plant FX. It is a broker from the client, and the pair which you are seeing, it is a GCZ21. It is the pair which is called as the XAUSD or a gold. So definitely client has taken the high volatile pair for the trade and booked the loss, and definitely is not followed the proper risk and reward pattern, and that's why he's lose his capital. So I just request you just watch this video till the end. Definitely you will come to know that what are the risk reward pattern has to be followed when you are trading into the NFP signals and book the very good profit rather than losing a capital. So basically we are going to discuss about the hedge strategy. So I am going to show you a little bit information about what are our trades, what are the signals has been taken, and how the profit. So first of all, I am going to mark out this is the loss which is has been client has been taken for the trade. And definitely if you can see that the buying position, which is almost a 1800 for the trade, and on the same day the gold has been traded very low. When we have updated to the client, that time client is holding a loss around $36,000, and we clearly mentioned that gold is not having any potentiality to going up right now because of the NFP, and the US dollar is too much strong that you should avoid the trade or you can book the loss. So definitely if he's closing that time also the gold went trading before the end of the market, then definitely the loss is only 36,000, and he's definitely saved the $50,000 on that time also. But like we know that the whenever the trader is only having a loss or whatever the trade he's holding, he has having a capacity that okay, yeah, these things can be recovered and I can make the very good profit. But as a result, when he's holding and when the market is open on Monday, definitely has seen the big threat about the loss. And when the little bit of the gold has been recovered, nearly the 17, 13 near, he has booked the loss of around 87,000. So if you can see the marking about the trades, that how the gold has been showing the selling zone and everything. And this is the most important thing where he has made the loss. If he's not having this 100k capital, or the client has been top up his account, if you can see the client top up account, so that's the reason the account is not wiped out. But the thing is that client has lose this much amount, and currently the client is only having a nearly the $49,000 after top of 100k capital, then only the these things is has been taken. So the most important thing is that in trading that you should follow the proper risk and reward pattern, and ultimately if you are following that proper risk and reward pattern, you are not going to lose your capital. That is the most important thing. When if you are seeing about this selling zone, so immediately if it's followed the 5-point stop loss which we are generally suggesting, so definitely is only having a loss of around $5,000 if he has traded a XAUSD into the buy side. So definitely loss is only the $5,000 as compared to the 10 lots he has taken. So now we are going to show that what are the things is happened, and the same day when we are given a signal. So I'm just going to show you all these details. So if you can see that this is the 6th of August, I'm going to show you these details. So in 6th of August we are clearly the mention this signals for the trade. And if you can see that we are clearly given a sell XAUSD and a buy XAUSD. Yes, we are given a buy XAUSD, but if you can see that what are the details, we are clearly mentioned. So if you see that the strong NFP data will give the sell pressure in pound, and as per that one we are given a sell. So definitely if you are taking a gold into the buy side, then on the sell GBP USD has been taken by the trade, because he's not a part of our service or he's not followed the proper risk and reward pattern as per the strategy. That's why I lose. Otherwise in GBP USD, the 70 pips, it is a fall down into the GBP USD. If he just traded a 10 lots also into the GBP USD, his profit will be the $7,000. And ultimately he is into the profit of $2,000 before closing market. Market is not closed and he is into the profit, closing profit we can say about that thing. So but it is the things that trader has not followed. And if you see about our XAUSD, the details, so we are clearly mentioned about these things, that buy on a lower level and a high volatility. If you can mark it out this news, because due to the high volatility of the NFP data, you should wait for the trade. Do not trade with the big lot size. You just need to wait for the trade. And ultimately, if the client is followed these things, he is not losing his capital and he is into the profit. Because if the SL is hit for the 5 points, is only the loss of around a $5,000. So all these things I'm going to show you, that what are the things is happened. And if you can see that this is the complete details about all the information whatever we have provided. And as per that one, if he's traded, see this is the 60 pips of the profit we have mentioned. And if you see that the profit is around 20 lots, or how much the profit into the accounts, and each and every details we are clearly mentioned. The only thing is that he has to follow the proper risk and reward pattern, and ultimately he is only into the profit, not in loss. Now into the recovery part, if he is going for the recovery also on a next day, whenever he has taken an entry or if he's just taken our advice, then definitely we are going to guide him into about the XAUSD buy side. But for that also, you just need to follow, you need to wait for the market, how it is going to be react, how it is going to be recovered. And once the market is little bit stable down, then definitely if he has taken an entry into the buy side, entire loss will also be recovered, and definitely he's into the good profit. But why the traders are losing? Because of holding a big loss. They are not properly following the proper 1:2 risk reward pattern, 1:3, 1:5, or 1:15. What we are doing it, whenever we are giving a hedge trading strategy, we always tell traders, trade with the proper stop loss. If you are wanted a good profit, then definitely you should follow all these things. Otherwise you are going to lose only. So if you want to become a successful trader and you don't want to lose anything in your account, then definitely first of all understand the proper risk reward pattern. Second thing is that you should analyze what is the equity you are having in your account. If you're having an equity around respective matter, or if you're having a 100k or a 500k, or if you're having a 1 million, that's not a matter. But when you are trading into the high volatile player, into the big lot size, on the same time you should put the stop loss. No matter what are the things is going to be happened, but at least you should follow the proper risk reward pattern. And whenever the NFP data is there, you should first of all need to wait on that particular date, that what is the data is going to be come out. And you can trade with the small lot size, or you should follow the rally, what is the things is going to be happened. If on the same time, if he's just followed the sale side or something has to be traded, he has to be into the profitable side. But is not followed that one, but that is also not suggested. If you're trading into the buy and the sell on the same point of time into the one pair, definitely you are losing an entire capital. So if you are following hedge strategy, the trader has to be followed the GBP USD trade, then only he is able to make this kind of the profit, and ultimately is not losing. On the same day, if he just followed our signals and if he's traded as per our guidance, so we definitely say that at the end of the day or at the end of the market, he is into the profit around $25,000. $25 with our hedge strategy ultimately is going to be earn this much kind of the profit, and a relaxed mood he can easily enjoy his complete entire weekend and ultimately come up with the profit. Now the thing is that it is little bit very hard for him to recover the capital, because what happened, he cannot able to take the big lot size, he has having a fear, he's having a ultimately setback that okay, if I am making a loss then I can lose more. So to avoid such kind of the fear, you should follow the hedge strategy. And for hedge strategy, you can contact a Forex Trader One through Telegram or WhatsApp. Our team will definitely help you out. And also, if you are having any particular loss in your account, then just let us know. We will definitely give the proper solution. What should be done when you are into the loss side also. And don't worry, we'll definitely guide you properly so that you can save your equity. For more details, contact us and just click on the subscribe button so that you will get all the notification for our upcoming videos and such kind of the analysis we are going to do it. Thank you.